the Tampa Bay Lightning take the 4-3 win over the Columbus Blue Jackets. Palat ended up finding an opening in that first period, making the Lightning take the lead early in the game. Blue Jackets got Gringo, and as well as Robertson ended up scoring two back-to-back goals, making the Blue Jackets take the lead going into that second period. Matthew Joseph of the Tampa Bay Lightning ended up tying the game up at 2. Robertson for the Blue Jackets found the net once again. However, Boulet of the Tampa Bay Lightning, who was a rookie, scored his first NHL goal, forcing an overtime. Only within the first 10 seconds of overtime, Victor Hedman took the win for the Tampa Bay Lightning. The Lightning will be back on it this Tuesday, playing against the Chicago Blackhawks.